Why isn't that working now? Jesus Christ, I'm in the fucking fast lane. Everybody, or the slow lane, everybody fucking behind me and no one trying to pass. And I'm just going into the fast lane.
What the hell is wrong with the stream now?
Leave him pass.
What the fuck? I am alive. Reload. Okay, that's why. Best Gamer, how's it going? Kyle Griffin, how's it going? Dale Baker, how's it going? Jack Foley, how's it going? Just bear with me there a second, lads. I must rename this live stream. When I go into your truck, you can ask the lads here on TeamSpeak. You are going to see a serious, sexy truck. So, right, where are we? Here are we. Port. View.
What are you saying about us, lads?
Chris, how's it going? Welcome along. Port. View. College. VTC. Now. Open. Euro Truck Simulator.
No power of this machine.
Call you Lee. All right, Lee. Welcome along. Simulator 2. And let's do something else here. Like in this video in the description, lads, if you want to check out Port View, and also hello to Howler, our things out there in Canada. Andy6930, how's it going? I'm just setting up the YouTube here, everyone, so just bear with me a second. I can see there's 8 of you watching, and I just need to get rid of this thing here, because there's a lot of bullocks. So, alright, let's turn off the dedicated server for Air Agri as well. So, the game for Gary Kinney, I'll send that back to him tomorrow. Because I'm after removing his email address by a mistake.
Okay, fine.
So, I'm just setting up the description here now with Port View Haulage. And so that's the description. How's all in Kerry?
Back in a second.
Arjack, you know, we're all right, like. Port View Haulage. And if you want to join Port View Haulage as well, it's opening from tomorrow. But I am open now to drive for them. So that's why the stream is called Air Agri, Port View Haulage VTC, now open Euro Truck Simulator 2. And Jack Sullivan, how's it going? Right, so we just have to change the game. And we should be good to go. Euro Truck Simulator 2, out since 2012. Video output low, that's what YouTube is saying to me. Why they're saying that to me, I don't know. But I've refreshed it there now. And hopefully when I go in to watch myself driving, it should be called Euro Truck. Right, so everyone, before I go in here now and click this, there's 12 people watching, 14 people watching, 7 thumbs up. Honda Dacia, Hong Kerry today, beating Tipperary. Unfortunately, Cork Bay to Kerry hurlers today, but it's alright. It's only hurling. Alright, so, light a fag, then I'm going to your truck. The first thing you're going to see is my brand new truck, my brand new trailer, plus my brand new garage. You want to be part of this crowd? They're called Port View Haulage. Check them up on Facebook. Tomorrow is the first opening of Port View Haulage VTC. And trust me, lads and ladies, it ain't going anywhere. So I'm about to click Steam here now, and it should load up on the screen to you very quickly. And I'm hoping that happens, because if it doesn't, My whole thing is fucked. Eddie, how's it going? 17 watching. Right, so I'm still waiting for it to come up on my screen. If it comes up on your screen before it comes up on my screen, can you please tell me if you see what I see? What I'd have to do is go back out.
Buddy in your channel, time
and
out.
I refresh. And hold for the. Hold on. No. Now, lads and ladies, if you think this truck and trailer and garage deserves a thumbs up, there's 18 of you there. Hit that thumbs up. I can see 8 of you have done it already. I can see 1 person has done it already. No idea why. I haven't even done nothing. Wait until you hear the sound of the truck. It is a DAF. She's 520 horsepower. She has everything inside her. So, what I'm going to do here now, and it's gone back again. Right, it's back again. It's back again. I'm a bit behind you now as well. So, Adam Ryan, up now. Eddie Lone, it came up. Brian Long, yeah. Padraig, it's up. Lee, Limerick, bait to Desi in hurling, but no harm. Right, so what I'm going to do is, I'll go in cab. We'll show you the truck before we start it. Obviously, I'm probably going to be late for my job, which isn't good. But I'm showing you around the truck. So, as you see, she has blue interior. I have my gear bag with me here, because I'm very far away from home. I have my wallet. There's no money in it. Well, not a lot anyway. I have the sunglasses just in case the sun gets in my eyes. I have my old wobbly woman. She likes to wave now and then. I have my old fluffy dice. Most importantly, I have my phone. But over here, I have the laptop that checks out the Facebook page for ETA, Portview College and Air Agri. So what we're going to do now is we'll make sure now that she's in neutral. And we'll start her up and we'll let her warm up for a bit. 22 watching, 19 thumbs up. Give me another 3 thumbs up, lads, and I'll rev her and you'll hear what I'm on about. Trust me, it's worth it. Even the lads here on TeamSpeak will tell you it's worth it.
Yeah, it's fucking sexy.
So, one person's after undisliking, give me a like. Keenan, how's it going? Irish Raid, how's it going? Now we'll just make sure the horn is working.
So for anyone that's heard the Scania V8 sound, it sounds nothing to this.
Right, so we won't get 23, we've only 21. So we'll go with 21, just 22 watching. So everything's built up there now, the air pressure, the whole lot. Four thumbs up. Now, does that lorry sound absolutely sexy or what? Does she look sexy? Because, lads, it took me an awful long time to actually do it up. Owen Keller, how things? Ronan, how's things? Dylan Malone, how's things? 27 watching, 27 thumbs up. Right, lads, with 27 watching and 27 thumbs up, it's time to hit this road. It's a big journey. It's the first maiden drive for this old yoke. Oh, right.
I'm here driving a straight 6 Scania. Oh well. You know, 440. Hey, Shug. Very fucking fuel efficient, anyway, so. Better buy one of these. Away with the V8.
So you can hear a dump valve on her as well and everything. She's mint. I love it anyway.
You can agree with me though that the V8s drink through the fuel, don't they?
Well, my one in multiplayer is a flipping cunt of a thing.
I know, you wouldn't get nowhere. So I downed mine from a 680, I think it was, or 600, down to a 560, I think it is, and he still absolutely drinks the fuel. The guy drove from Denmark to the fucking begins at sea, kind of near London, and used up a whole tank just driving from Denmark back. And that was driving the shit out of it.
I think I'm going to Austria. Do you know how long it's going to be, Les? 1,500 kilometers. In 20,000 kilometers, I get a brand new truck. Oh, I love that sound. I fucking love that sound. Just, oh, man.
That's I have a new profile, and I'm fucking doing all the shitty jobs, which is literally from the city to the next city, and then you're done. Taking every fucking good paying job I can with a Scania or a DAF.
The open road again, lads. You just subbed. Thank you very much for that. Now, we always do Euro Truck Simulator streams. We do Counter-Strike streams. We do Farming Simulator streams. That's main base for AirAgri. And, of course, we do some Forest as well. Not too sure if my speaking is alright free. Let me know. If it's not, I can pull down the microphone closer to me. I'm having an old fag. Oh. First fag in the new truck.
Snarl over by the time you'll have enough mileage clocked up to get to that.
And if anybody knows, when I'm driving a truck, lads, I streamed yesterday for 12 hours. Connor, you bought this game yesterday and really love it already. I'm telling you, it's worth it. It's more realistic game you will find, to be honest. Well, Flight Simulator is probably way ahead of this. But,
what I suggest for him to do is play single player till he gets to about level 10. Gets a decent lorry, or two of them even, and a good garage, and then download multiplayer and go for it.
Multiplayer is serious in this game.
But I wouldn't suggest starting off with multiplayer because there's a lot of dickheads out there that will just go out of their way to crash into you. Single player, the AI are bad, but once you're being careful, nothing bad will happen.
Like, we're in gear 11 there now at the minute, like. And plus we're on an external contract as well, which limits me to 90 kilometers per hour. And usually my old trucks, they do a fair old whack now. Like the Scania I have in multiplayer does 160 kilometers per hour. But when you're a port fuel driver, you can't be breaking speed limits, so I tell you that for nothing.
Oh, I'm obeying the limits here the whole way. In 50k, if
you
like.
You need to know anything about your truck, how to get up levels fast and all that jazz. Let me know. Now, if you're starting a new profile, when you go up a level, the first thing you do, you'll see when you go up a level, you have to click these things. Click long distance. After that, fragile cargo. After that, whatever you want it.
Will that be high value cargo instead of fragile?
Long distance first is what I did. You make more money on the long distance.
Yeah, but you also want the action. If you do a high value, the actual value of all cargo goes up.
Yeah, but if you fill your long distance first, you can get, like, let's say if they don't have Scandinavian DLC, what are they going to be doing? They're going to be going to Notre Dame and back and back and back. That'll be the longest they can go. Or whatever, yeah. Like, do you know what I mean? But, do you know what I mean? Like, the way I did it is long distance first, then the high cargo. I actually don't know what I have in this profile. This profile is only level 26. I started this last year, I'd say. No bank. Actually, this profile, it took me a long while to get it going, everyone. I went from bank loan to bank loan to bank loan to bank loan to pay for the truck I was driving at the time. and also I have a few other trucks on the road as well. Like when you're in Portview Haulage, you have a save game that's legit, and every delivery you have to do has to be 100%. So that's why I'm taking care of myself. It's a long trip, lads, 1500 kilometers.
You do enough damage to lorries enough amount of times and you most likely just get the P45.
Yeah. Well, the way I do, you won't get your you might get your P45 from Portview. I don't know if you will or not. But you won't get your truck, because every load has to be zero damage. So we'll just see now how many miles I can do tonight, or how many kilometers I can do tonight. Martin knows already, like, you know. Myself and Martin one day did 30,000 kilometers in one day. That's non-stop your truck, like.
We used to just going from fucking Sweden to Austria over and over again or something.
Oh, basically. That's a mess. Martin, you should be delighted anyway. I'm driving nice and slow. I'm in external, Martin, right? I never realized this, but you can get the Portview loads in external.
Oh, yeah.
So that's the way I'll be doing it the whole time. Plus, it'll boost up my account on World of Trucks as well.
Oh, this lad is Jamie Vardy. Fucking Aguero Hazard. Oh, fucking hell.
Are you on FIFA?
I haven't played it in months.
So you've been too busy with Portview? No idea how long I'm streaming for.
I think Owen died.
Oh, wrong button. I hate these turns. They drive you mad.
Why does my game keep crashing?
Oh. After crashing again.
Control Alt Delete, Task Manager. Close program.
What time is it? Lifetime show or not?
How much fucking traffic is there? How much fucking traffic is there? Fuck's sake. Motor traffic there, everyone. Andy, is Owen dead or alive? I've been ringing him all fucking day and nothing. Lee, start in Northern Ireland and go to Wexford. What do you want about there? Ireland's not on your truck, in case you didn't know that. Dylan Malone is your brother already, right? No bother. How long am I streaming for? No idea.
Ben Owen better not be dead, the selfish cunt.
Ronan McCarthy, what is Portview? Portview Haulage VTC, a virtual trucking company. Opening tomorrow. Go on Facebook, check out YouTube, you can find them. Type in Portview Haulage VTC, loads of stuff will come up. Well, Sean Paul, I see you change your word this time, good man yourself. 29 watching, 32 thumbs up. Thanks a million. Portview Haulage are delighted with all those thumbs up. Hit the Facebook page, Portview Haulage VTC. You want to join? You can click the pin post. Myself and Martin went through the people who wanted to join today. If the people come into the stream and ask me, did they get in? I'll be able to remember the names and tell them straight out that they didn't. Lee, you have me on Snapchat. Oh yeah, I do get snaps from you now and then. Martin, this sound is just scrumptious. I love it. It's a pity I was on Steam that time. I would have got the 600 break into the engine. You wouldn't know the difference then.
I would.
How would you?
I'd tell by your photograph. It says 600 on the truck.
I'd take the photograph in such a way you wouldn't see it.
It says it on the back, front and sides.
Oh, I won't be taking a picture of the back of the truck anyway. There's no point taking a picture of the back. I forgot to take a picture actually at the start when I fucking got it. Fuck it. I'll get in the next place. I opened up the stream, Martin. I'm not sure if you were there. With the truck and one of the trailers at the garage.
I was watching that.
Yeah. I thought it was a nice opening to it. Well, except for the bits and bobs when I was renaming the video and everything. YouTube has been an arsehole.
And it can't change, not now, level 1.
What mods have you got in your folder though, Caleb?
Scania 143 and a V8 sound.
Be honest, let's know, I'm driving the truck so I won't be looking at Snapchat. In iContracts, did you get in? What's your name? Instead of in iContracts.
Ooh, be lovely ever. 143 import.
I definitely won't be having a 1-4. I'd love one in a Kellum, but no, too old.
Yeah, that's all I was gonna say.
They're running a donkey truck. All they're used for now.
Pretty much, you don't really see a whole pile of them around.
That's all the really poor places to have them.
Portview will be streamed on this channel. Portview will be streamed on Era Gaming's channel. Portview will be streamed on Caleb's channel. Portview will be streamed on Winky's channel. Portview will be streamed on Owen's channel. Anyone that's in Portview, if they want to stream it, they can.
And I will.
Well, put it this way, lads. Portview is going to be everywhere. If you know me by now, you'll know about it. I even changed my Facebook page to the owner of Air Agri and a driver for Portview on my personal Facebook page, as well as the Stutter at Radio Kerry, as well as the DJ in Lee Country Radio, as well as used to work for Max Server Station, as well as used to be in the Irish Army. A big long list. You can follow me on Facebook if you want. You can add me. I have 5,000 friends. David Harrington's my Facebook. Picture of me and my girlfriend. And all you do is hit follow. And you get to see absolutely everything I do.
So I have a 143 as, or no, not a 143, a 113 as my first lorry. I got proper.
Now I will let you all know, all of my loads I won't be streaming. For the simple reason, I'd love to be listening to my music now, but I'm not going to do it. Because I get copyrighted to the fuck. And for the first Portview video with the reopen, I don't want copyright. But I'm not copyright, it's just I won't make any money from the videos. And what's the point in the songs making money from the videos when it's me doing all the fucking work? Sean, do I like Scania? I'll be honest with you, no. I have a Scania in multiplayer. She's a minter. Beast of a thing. Well, we'll put it this way, she's shat on top of Owen's lorry last night. Owen had the Volvo last night. He'd go up hills, he was conking. Now, myself and Martin had a race last night. Now, Martin's truck obviously wasn't as high-powered as mine. His truck was an Iveco. No, she was a man. And I'd say she was probably 500, maybe 600. The Scania was 700, and I managed to overtake him. But after that, then I ploughed straight into a fucking, what you call it? Toll. Yeah. Oh, you should have seen Owen last night. There was a lad attacking myself in Owen last night. But see, you know my profile, KLM, is like your profile. And it's like Martin's profile. We don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Whereas Owen's profile and Tommy's profile was totally different. And myself, Owen, and Martin were on the same route. And Tommy met up with us afterwards. This lad in a lorry. And we pulled in waiting for Martin at a certain point. And your man pulled in then. He started reversing, trying to hit my lorry. So, what I decided to do then, I put my lorry out in front of him and the trailer. He couldn't pass at all. And he tried everything to get past me. And he failed because he was driving an Iveco. And I had the Scania open out to the last. And a couple minutes later then I see him and he flipped the lorry. And maybe I flipped him. Remember last night in the stream, Owen was trying to flip me and I ended up flipping him.
Oh, why?
And also last night there was a car following myself and Tommy. I think it was myself and Tommy. Was it you and me, Tommy? Not sure if Tommy's here or not. And yeah, the car was doing everything, so I started swerving the Arctic. And he came up beside me and I flipped him upside down. But I didn't give a shit, like. Now, if I was on multiplayer and I was in this profile, totally different kettle of fish.
You'd be fucking staying miles away from the nearest man.
This profile, Martin will tell you what I went through to get this profile the way it is now. A lot of hard grafting.
Yeah. Well, I'm after buying myself my new lorry for my new profile now and doing my first load. Absolutely book.
You'd want to be bombing it and getting the money, wouldn't you?
Oh, I'm taking it handy. I'm afraid to get a speeding fine.
Thomas, I'm gone. Internet is fucked till tomorrow. Ah, fuck it. You were a great crack. Oh, sure. You know, sure, go into Portview anyway. Or not Portview, but your save game on single player anyway. Bait down the fucking road and get up to that levels, like. Sean, you have a 143. That's all bad. Thirty-six thumbs up, 23 watching. Where am I heading?
Jesus.
I'm heading, let's see. I think we can do it in single player. 50K. I am heading to way down there. I've 113. I've 1,300 kilometers to go. And guess what?
I have fucking speeding defense and I'm doing about 5 over the limit.
I have a ferry coming up, thank fuck for that. So I'm next place is heading to Rostock. Have a good trip ahead of me, like. Rodney, you started working for Cork Agri. Congratulations on that.
Didn't even know there was.
Inai, what's your name and what's your brother's name? You need to give me your names there, like. There was 3 names that didn't get in. And one of them's name is Michael. He did not get in. I just need what's to see the names reason? And I remember it. What's the reason? Fake profiles. They're not fake that's profiles. They're profiles with just tractors and stuff in them. They actually need a proper Facebook. So people don't understand. I will. It's the last time I'll be with Meteor. Why, what's going on? Oh, they're a shower of cunts. I'm with him on the phone. I'm thinking of going back to Vodafone. The only reason I'm with him, they give you full fucking this and free that and free this and free that. So I don't fucking work half of the time. Well, Peter, how's it going?
Yeah, I won't meet you. Call free calls.
Tennis. Your brother's name is Stuart Bowen. No, he did not make the cut to join Portview. Oh, slow down, Gibby. Slow down, jeez. Dirty bitch. Slow down, Sharon, you cunt. Now, my girlfriend's name is Sharon, but the Larry's name is Sharon.
I really hope you're a woman as
well. I really hope she's not watching as well, but she'll understand. I nearly flipped the Larry.
Your woman a cunt on stream.
My woman is not a cunt. The nicest woman you'll ever meet, and Martin, you must meet her next.
Ooh. I forgot this fucking mod you can't pronounce.
Even Michal said it. He couldn't get over how nice she was.
You're KP, I'm after buying a lorry.
Martin. Mm-hmm. I'm above in Offaly for the 18th of February.
I don't know what's gone up there.
The wedding's soon and the room is booked. Don't worry, Martin, I'll send you pictures. You know who's getting married. And it's my uncle's 60th. And it's on a Saturday, so I might go down that lawn on the Sunday maybe and bring Sharon, because Sharon's coming as well. But what I was thinking, if Megan was working, where am I going here now first? 2 seconds now. If Megan was working, we could drive to Mullingar and meet Tommy.
We could do that.
Well, that's what I want to do, anyway. I want to meet everyone. I'm meeting Owen in a couple of weeks. At the tractor show on Mill Street.
Sure, I'll probably see you at Benalti whenever you're up there.
I was dirty sure. The one just come by.
Sure, the steam thrashing in August, you'd probably be at that, would you?
I was there this year, were you there that day?
No.
I was there, you couldn't miss me. Big, tall, big bastard with a knee country red jacket and a fine woman beside him. And most of the time, when I'm with LA Country Radio, I'm at Rochester. Yeah, that came out totally wrong. Totally fucking wrong. Oh well.
Oh, a streamline or an O.
Why are you buying a Scania, like?
It's the only dealer I've discovered. I need to buy a lorry.
So what you should do, like, is buy a DAF and get used to them. They're no power like a Scania, like.
I need to find a place that does have a DAF dealers.
Where are you?
You know, start off in an Iveco anyway.
I'm in.
Oh yeah, Iveco. Yeah. Fuck, I forgot about that. In an Iveco.
Well, I'm in Rotterdam. Should I go to...
Well, I know there's... am I going the right way? I know where I got my DAF dealer anyway is in Cardiff. So I bought my truck.
Right.
Now for Iveco, just go to truck dealers and it tells you where they are.
Yeah, but the only one it's only ones that you have discovered. The only one I have discovered is a fucking Scania one.
The lads will tell you. Yeah.
I'm gonna go off there now. That is tomorrow.
Thomas. Alright, Gav.
User disconnected from your channel.
Thomas says I can meet you anywhere. Alright. I don't think Martin wants to come to Burr. Although it's not before you down the road from the cunt.
Daff is in Glasgow.
Is that right, Martin?
I can go to Amsterdam for him.
That's right.
That's why it is. Fuck it. Martin, you are bollocks. Oh, God.
I'm gonna get a job in a DAF.
She's a fine boss, James. Did you go back to the start of the stream to see her? Yeah. 38 people like this boss, so that's a good one for me. We also have to thank Martin for the truck as well. And the sound. I just love that. Shh.
Right, I'm driving a shitty Renault.
Martin, will you stop?
Oh, fuck that.
Will you stop, you bollocks?
You've clearly never been to Mullingar.
I've drove through it. This is the best I've done. Out the other side. Ah, oh, God.
Drives through Mullingar as fast as he can. Fucking 10-year-olds fully trained on how to steal the wheels off cars at 40 miles an hour.
We won't go with no moon. We ain't meeting TJ just yet. He's stopping, you fuckers. You can hear him fucking nearly joking. He cunts. As per usual, you make me fucking piss my whole laughing. I'm smoking a fag.
Model for this Renault.
Oh, fuck it. Them fags have to go anyway. Fucking have to go. Sick of the bastards now.
Right. Time to buy myself a daff.
I got Iveco's first truck.
Ah, fuck the Iveco. Do alright with the daff.
Don't fuck the Iveco. The Iveco fucks you.
No, you, well, honestly, get an Iveco and Martin will tell you what horsepower it has to be. Right? And drive it and then you'll know what you have to deal with then for 20,000 kilometers.
Four-port view, don't I?
Yeah, but you're going to have to buy a brand new one.
Oh, can I ask you buy no, one?
In well, the, you don't have to have a brand new one, but you have to remember the mileage that you start off with.
Yeah.
And for me, I can't. Because my maths is absolutely brutal.
Right, so an Iveco is in Frankfurt, AM, Main, or
Wien. Fair, an Iveco Highway is a sexy truck. God, they're so sexy.
Oh, I need to go.
We met one last night, didn't we? The yellow one. She was mint.
I see them down here all the time. They're huge down the Midlands. Iveco is Renault Premiums and Renault Magnums down here. That's all they use.
Yeah, they're piles of shit, yeah.
I was checking my
when
button
was the last
there.
Time scan you one truck at a year.
A long time ago.
What was the name of the place I was looking for?
Frankfurt or something.
Frankfurt and Wien.
Love your home. Love your home. Tell the world you love your home.
Frankfurt is in the middle of fucking Germany. And Wien is in.
No, Tommy, I don't meet people in Mullingar. I drive through Mullingar and there's like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10-year-olds chasing after the car, trying to steal the shit off it.
Hard to believe that's where Joe Dolan came from when he was a gentleman.
I hear, you know what, by the time I get to that level, I'll be able to afford one, so I'm going to buy myself that funny. Like, by the time I get to level 15 or whatever I need to get to.
Grange is not a posh estate in fucking Toilet or in Mullingar. And that I know for a fact.
I don't know anything, I just know it drives straight through. That's it.
We'll say nothing now. That lad's second name is Ward.
No, he's fine. We started out last night. He's not a Ward. He's not a traveller, like. Don't worry, myself and Owen and Tommy, we were pissing our laughing that last night. Walter, we don't need to know if your balls need a shave. And I am staying in the lane. Hello to you, Walter, though. Welcome along. 40 thumbs up, 29 watching.
Speaking of that, mind you, I'm going to go for a shower.
Brian, I cannot take this crap anymore. What crap?
Right, let's have myself a daff.
Ah, that's nice.
I put shit on the. I guess I'll put shit on it. Ooh.
Love your home.
The spotlights and a V8 mug. No, not driving a V8. Fuck it.
Well, any fuel? No, she's good.
Right, I had myself a DAF for 125.
Since when was a Volvo trailer inside in your truck? I've never seen that.
Came in with the Scandinavia thing.
Oh, never seen that before. That's, I thought it was a port filter, that's why I'm behind it.
Here goes the Tinker slagging. Two of them from Athlone. Anyone with a second name Ward is a Tinker in this town.
There's a lad in Burr called Jesse Ward. Do you hear of him, Martin?
No.
Oh, I am. Where am I?
Right, lads, I have myself a daff. Hear this bitch.
He went to prison there a couple of years ago. The Ward's from Burr. This is no word of a lie. I've no problem putting it out on the fucking YouTube. The Ward's from Burr beat the shit out of my cousin's ex-girlfriend while she was pregnant.
Ooh.
All because my cousin wouldn't race Jesse Ward and his asshole of buddies with their Transavan up against a fucking turbo Glenza. And my cousin met Jesse outside Memphis or Melvis, whatever the fuck you call that place in Burr.
Melvis.
And Gary gave him a good old fucking whack, and 2 seconds later, bang. The whole place erupted.
I'm banned out of that place. I bet the shit out of him are.
A what?
Yeah, Melvis. Were you ever in it?
No.
Upstairs they have like the clown house mirrors, where like one mirror will make it look really tall, really small. One of them made me look weird. I was palooka drunk and I didn't realise I was talking to myself in the mirror, and I broke the mirror, like literally put my fist straight through the fucking thing.
Sean, where do we get the trailers for our Red Rock? Oh Jesus, from a lad here on Teenspeak, Caelan, and they're the biggest bucket of shite.
Yes, no, I don't think they're going much further. I've just given up.
I can't don't quit. Speaking of not quitting, I may go for a fag.
That's Dylan, can't
No, fuck that.
Me.
Really?
What's that dose in there?
That's why I said
about 1 million wards in Sligo. They chopped someone's head off.
What?
Me dad is a paramedic and he's seen the dead clean off. Huh? Martin, can you read that out again or something? Because I'm trying to concentrate.
William Wars in Sligo and did chopped some lad's head off and his dad's a paramedic and he's seen the head come clean off. I actually seen a person's head come clean off. It was a motorcycle on a motorbike and he hit a signpost. And that took his head clean off his fucking shoulders.
Oh, right.
Did you encourage that once?
Never James 145, you love the sound of the truck? So do I. Hit it a thumbs up. Farmer, Hargy. What do you think about HW Contracting? Never heard of him.
What are they called?
HW.
I think Paddy joined them. So we were saying ANHW or HW.
Alright. That'll tell you how bad I am now. Never heard of him.
Went onto their channel and watched their streams and oh good.
Do they stream as well, they do?
Well, attempt.
Let's check them out sometime.
Like watching fucking, what's his name? Corey Curley and...
I've watched Corey's one before. Corey's one is grand, but his voice goes through my head.
All you can hear is them fucking roaring down the microphone and then the keyboard smashing. That's what they're like.
No, it's just his accent, like. Mine's probably much worse than his, because I'm a Kerry man, like, but... Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, you don't have a bad Kerry accent, like, we can all understand you. You're from fucking... Even a further afield than Kerry, you'd be fucked.
Like Tralee?
Yeah.
Alright, boss!
Hello, my fucking family are from, I can't understand half of them.
Sean Paul McKenna, you work for them. Who's them? HW? Never heard of them, man.
Yeah, I have to have a shower, I'll be back.
Did you get them red rocks off in HW contracting, Caleb? No, Caleb's gone. I'll ask him when he comes back. I don't think so. I think where he got him was from Colonel Contracts, because it was McNamee that uploaded them for FS-15 last year. Right, Lee Ward, you're after putting in a big massive flipping thing there. I can't read it. Maybe Martin will if he's watching. I'll try to read it there soon. Right. Where is teacher tonight with his dad's riot? I'd love putting on the radio knowing the chocolates. Times we travelled down this road yesterday in 12-hour stream. You're flipping all the thing off by heart.
Rex, is anything like yesterday? We'd be all lost.
Oh, stop. I got used to that after a while. Is that you, Adam? It is.
Aaron.
Aaron, yeah, Aaron. Ah, oh, fuck it. It was mental.
Dennis is stuff in Germany and you up in Norway.
Yeah. It's fucking... Sure, I thought I was, like, and I was wondering, because I kept checking where you are, like, I kept... You know, when you can press tab to see if you're in view. HW Contracting only have 21 subs. Alright, Kyle. Oh, slow down, Tommy. It'd be worse now if I flipped this flipping trailer and truck. I'd have to just cancel the whole job. It's the worst thing about driving for a VTC. You actually have to be careful.
Zero damage.
Zero damage. You can have all the damage in the world in the truck. Right? But your trailer has to be zero. Reese, can you see the interior of the truck? I don't know how we're going to do this. We'll try and do it while driving. We straight, we are. We planned out full lights. Oh shit, wrong button. Right. So, there it is. It's all blue. No CB in this truck. Can't afford it yet. So hopefully you can see it there. It'll be better in daytime. So when it gets to daytime, I'll show it to him. Actually, when do I need to sleep? Oh, bollocks! Right. I need to sleep, peeps. You forget all about this in multiplayer, like. You don't have to sleep in multiplayer, no nothing. Car, are you coming out or are you letting me go? Go, man. Hang up. Oh, jeez. So, we're going to sleep for a couple of hours. Right. Back to daytime. You want to see the inside of the truck? Sunroof and all, didn't realise that. So there's the seats. Bag of clothes. Laptop. And turn off all the lights. Oh yeah. So, there she is. Looks good, don't she? So, yeah. Let's warm up the old engine again now after a good night's sleep. Lee, Cape, you got to see my cousin for the first time in 4 years. Who's your cousin? The fuck is wrong here? Drive on, you bollocks. What are they stopping for? The fuck? So they give you a blast of the old pipe on the outside. Oh, we're gonna die. Jesus. I must get that Hawkeye or Hekai or whatever the flip you call it. Do you know what that's called, Alan, Aaron? Do you know that thing for your truck? Yeah, I must get that. I must get that big time.
Paper one.
Huh?
That's a new two-pack.
Yeah, no, serious job.
does the same job when he's not Benson. Then we lay David Oldfield. Beams.
Yeah. No, to be handy, like. Do you know what I mean? Alright, kill him. Oh, I don't know what. It was up the chat there, something about you getting the trailers off HW.
Oh.
Yeah, that's alright.
Them trailers were a shitty converter, the Giants editing. Half the fucking things them don't work anyway.
Another lad just told us there. No wonder I didn't hear of HW, they only have 20 subscribers on YouTube. So.
Yeah. Wait, he said what?
478 40. Oh, that thing sounds mint. I'm telling you. Does she deserve more thumbs up? I think she does.
Like, I was looking at photos on Facebook. Yeah, they do have the trailers, but like, there's so many people out there that have them and the Canes and the Herons, Everton.
We're heading down to Austria, peeps. All the way down there, fuck it. Oh, slow down, Kibby. Slow down. Gear down and shoot to the floor. That's the job. Go on, Betsy. Seamus is playing Rushed. Rushed. Whatever the flip you want to call it.
This DAF is not really all that fuel efficient.
What engine is she?
360, I think. And she's chugging away at 46 litres per 100k, I think.
Average 45.4 for me.
I was driving fucking, I'm only after coming out of the city, stopping star traffic lights, like.
She's looking at me, I have an open pipe and everything, like. Things, she's not doing too bad, like. I heard the diesel gauge is going down, I can see it.
I can't fucking wait to get all the poor few shit and just wear that. Like I said, I wouldn't until I got my wheel, but now that I've actually got a proper cable, it doesn't really make much of a difference on that. Or not, it doesn't make much of a difference. The main problem's out of my controller disconnected every fucking. Every time I went to scratch my fucking nose or some shit. Yeah.
Like, I have this truck, right? Martin more likely has a Mercedes. His truck would be fucking mint. But the Iveco, like, she'd be basic enough, but she will be mint. It's just the poor few colours and what he does to him. Yeah. But it doesn't matter with what Larry you have, as long as you have the trailer behind you, you don't give a shit. You're flat out. Like, you sure you could do 1500 kilometres there? How long does it take? Well, I'm streaming. What, 45 minutes now? It's not too bad.
Bye.
I must get that thing for the head, though.
Get two sets of trailers in a day if you're really
want. Right, how do I turn on my lights? That's light mode.
You would get two sets of trailers in a day, alright, like, but I'd rather go for the lorries and let the trailers come with them, like. I have 20,000 kilometers to do in this one.
Yeah, I agree with you, just get the lorries out the way, the loads don't really matter all that much, but nice to have, like. Like, we only allowed to take poor few skint loads.
Yep.
Yeah, so you're better off getting the trailer loads, because then there'll be other loads that you just won't be able to take, so it'll give you more options as well. Locked in a 49. Hey, you like the way it tells you what cruise control speed you have without having to fucking flick through the settings in the dash.
Jesus, things are bad, lads. Wrong gears.
Fuck it, I forgot the order to be shifter. It doesn't matter, because not even in stock.
He likes the Volvo. They're alright, like. Shigenia shed on top of one last night, you know. In the 12-hour stream.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
I like the way it actually flashes you when you have your heads on.
This is flipping crazy. The AI over here is mental.
Oh, I can do 97k foot to the fucking floor. I'm alright up in the gear lab.
I can't be far out anyway, can I?
I'm off the limiter there at 90.
Are you doing external?
Oh no. I just have my truck limiter on.
No, but you should do external. Build up your profile in World of Trucks, like.
Well, I'm not connected to World of Trucks on this profile anyway.
Why don't you? If this is going to be your Porfew profile.
How do you connect to World of Trucks? And
have you World of Trucks on any profile?
Yeah, sure. I play multiplayer on the other one.
Yeah, so you just log in. On this profile, you just log in. Out in the profile screen.
I'll have a look at that. I'll go out to that. I'll do it right now, actually.
We're streaming then, it's great, like, you know what I mean? You're due to the external, you're limited to the 90 kilometers anyway.
Aye.
So Martin won't be watching you. Fucking driving is dreadful. Like, if Martin wanted before, he could have pulled me in and said, fuck, you're not getting your trailers, blah, 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 blah. But he didn't do it, like. I was driving the shit out of my lorries.
I'd be driving hard if I was just like kind of bored, but if I was actually in the mood to play Euro Truck, I'd be radio on and limiter on.
Yeah, I'd be the same. Like, I'd probably just do this stream, this job, and then go off YouTube then and make a new playlist of counter music by for the radio.
Oh, I've a playlist on YouTube, just Eurothuck songs, shit for that. A massive mix of shit. Passwords, I don't know, I guess. Remember password, show password. Apply.
Actually, it's 12 o'clock, so I'll do this load and that'll be it, and I'm off to fucking sleep. Fuck that.
Right, so I'm logged into that now.
Yeah. Now you can change your fucking number plate and everything, like.
Yeah, how do you do that?
Go into World of Trucks there now.
I need to go onto the website?
Yeah. Go into their website.
Alright. World of...
I haven't gone in there in a while, actually. I'll have to update that I'm driving this.
Yeah.
You take a picture of it and blah 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 and all that jazz. It's cool crack, like World of Trucks.
Yeah.
I haven't a clue what. Or maybe it knows already when I'm driving, I don't know. I must check it out. I must set a cruise control button.
All I've mine is the right D-pad and the controller. It's one of the fucking handiest things.
I'm in gear 12 there, no like.
Just that my feckin' name. Dave. Cool name.
Yeah, go into profile and it'll tell you what you want in a number plate. What plate. Obviously you're gonna click British until they put Irish into it. If they have Irish into it, let me know.
Why? A profile customization, here we are.
Because if it's Irish, it'll be 16171KY.
no Irish, so United Kingdom.
Yeah.
Enter license plate text. Ah, I can still put fucking... can I put a dash? I can't. I'm gonna put... 1, 6, 2... And there we go. Yeah, 1, 6, 2... 7-1, the fuck. 7-1... MH... Dash... And as many numbers as I can. We go 1 9 7 1 7 1 MH 9 7. Total distance 6,000 kilometers. That's only doing the world truck job still, isn't it? 8 hours on duty. Average delivery distance 666. KB.
What?
My average delivery distance is 666 kilometers. I'm fucking doomed.
I'll go into all the trucks after this now. I'll tell you what my average distance is. So lads, to 25 of you watching, 43 thumbs up. When I kind of make a mistake and I'm not looking at GPS, I go out cabin and river up, because a lot of you, I'd say, like the sound, so you get to hear it, what she is like. You get to hear it in cab as well, but not as much. Nice sound though.
Right.
How far out am I? Oh fuck it, I still have 300 kilometers to go. What do I do? Next rest stop is in 6 hours. That's my tip. I can sleep at the destination. Great job. Always, when you're in a virtual trucking company, lads, make sure you have plenty of money, make sure you fuel up, and make sure you fall asleep in time. No matter, Kyle, I'll be going myself soon, whenever this job is done. Do one or two things about the YouTube as well.
Do you get an extra for doing the World of Truck Shops?
I don't know.
Christmas one is if you do the gifts, get a free DLC.
I was going to, but it only looks like free Christmas shit. That's past.
Yeah, but you have them there for next year.
Have it extended until the 5th of January.
So even if it was for next year, I still wouldn't be putting no fucking Christmas skins on.
No, they're not Christmas. If you go into your news feed and into it, you'll see what they are.
See, I don't think I can do it. Like, because I have to do poor fuel loads, you see. Unless one of the poor fuel trailers is a Christmas gift. But I don't think so. So, kind of fucked.
We have 150k left.
You know you're coming to a city and there's heavy traffic.
So the first thing I should do is upgrade my garage, buy a second lorry, buy a worker for that. Will he get me XP?
He'll get you... Well, he'll build him up XP. The more XP he builds up, the more money he makes. But what you need to do, right? Have you a garage?
Yes.
Where is your garage?
My garage is the dock just out of Amsterdam. That one.
Yeah, well, what you need to do is upgrade that garage. Anyway, and when you get Porfew stuff, you'll have a Porfew garage. Porfew haulage will be out over the garage. So all your garages have to be updated to have that.
Everton, would I be like in a big pack and I just put in what I have to need and what I need, and how does it actually work?
What Martin done there, he gave me a Dropbox, gave me zip, in the zip file, there was the DAF that I'm driving and all the trailers, and there was a few other bits and bobs in, there was three other SES files, skins and all that jazz. You log all them in, you activate them, and away you go. The best thing you can do is have no mods in. Just you use perfume mods, because they won't work with each other, if you get me.
Yeah.
You seen what problem I had there? With seeing out the back of the cab.
Yeah. Alright, so, simple enough. Daft that I have here is not a Euro 6. Can I upgrade it to a Euro 6?
Can ya?
Alright, grand, so I'll keep this one for port for you.
Different model than Portview, isn't it?
She's a Daft. Like, the truck you'll get from Portview are mods, like.
Yes.
This is a mod, like.
Well, I have to buy the actual mod.
Yeah. Well. I go to Martin, what do I do? If you're watching the Steam feed, you see what I had to do. I went into the truck and then I have to pick this cab and then I have to go to this colour and that colour and this part.
Well,
and that
sure,
part.
What I may do is.
best thing you can do, right? Is save your money, right?
Yeah, just upgrade the garage.
Upgrade the garage. The next truck you buy is a brand new Portview truck, which everyone sends you to Iveco. But. That other truck you have, how many trucks have you?
One.
Right. Keep driving that truck. Drive the living daylights of it, right? Then, when the time comes, you get to Iveco, throw a driver into that truck, and let him go by, and then you start making your money.
I'm not even level fucking 2 yet, so this will take me a while.
How did you buy a lorry already?
Took out a loan and I somehow had an extra 150k. Maybe I took out a loan of whatever, but.
You get 400,000 loan, no?
No, I only took out the 100 and I had 250. I don't know what the fuck. I was playing Euro Truck on my friend's account there, the Connor fella that was with us. And he went across the Europort and landed the fair side, and next thing he did 77 million.
What was he doing?
I don't know. Just something with the money.
There's nothing worse than having so much money in this fucking game. I've 800,000, like.
Yeah. Sure, my other fucking profile's just broken because money is infinite somehow, and then the levels, I'm like 70 levels higher than I should be. I'm fucking level 90, and I should only be like level 20.
Like, what I'm gonna do with all my money here is. Jesus. Right, we're yawning, that's not good. What I'm gonna do with mine here is. Buy garages.
I buy garages and kit them out with lorries.
No, I won't come out with lorries. I have fucking 4 or 5 lorries on the go at the moment, like.
Aye.
Like, my money is a million, like.
Yeah. Every garage I had in the other one, I had them kitted out with lorries whenever I bought one. User in your channel timed out. I wouldn't move on to the next garage, so I had it kitted out. Just bog standards, can you?
Yeah.
User made me job on them when I was there. Well, I got a really bad habit there of a lorry. Up upgrading it to the fucking last, and then getting sick of it, buying another lorry, and then just sticking a driver or mule lorry.
Well, that's what I done here. I got my first lorry, and then I started making money then. I think all my drivers drive Echo drivers, because they're the cheapest lorry. But I have so much money there now, right? So for the drivers that I do have, I'm going to do up the trucks for them, just to burn the fucking money I have. I have a million, I don't need a million. Fuck that. I'm not going to be like Owen Walsh, fucking been broke. Owen Walsh needs a bank manager behind him the whole time, he's forever crashing like.
You can't blame it on the lorries.
Ah, but if you see that flip man, that stream, fuck's sake.
I was driving behind him and he was in the middle of the fucking road. He had to turn right at a place and he put the trailer across the signpost beside him.
Oh, fucking funny. We were streaming last night and he went up the motorway the wrong way. Watching him reverse down the motorway backwards, it was just fucking hilarious. Obviously, you're reversing backwards anyway. But he can't reverse to save his life. And what he was doing the whole fucking 12 hours. He wasn't reversing them into the space. That's where you get your fucking XP.
What a bellend.
Oh, it's stop.
Like 40 XP just to fucking back it in. That's a lot of XP, like.
Which is not a lot, actually, because, you know, if you don't do external, it's 90 XP.
Is it?
I think so, yeah.
Wait. Extra XP anyway, at a low level, it's a lot.
I'm just doing this World of Trucks thing, as in just driving externally.
Wait, is there more money or more XP in the external?
I don't know. Sure, Owen didn't realize when you're free roaming, just no trader, you get XP for that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Do you not know that?
No.
For fuck's sake.
I could just go fucking exploring for a while.
Yep.
Make a heap of XP.
You need the money as well, though.
Cost me a bit on diesel, but fuck it.
Alright, Sean. Good luck to you. But people tell me they're still going. There's still 25 people watching. Steady 25 people, like, which is great to see. 43 thumbs up. No, lads, yeah. Don't be afraid to type. Chat away.
I'm after getting a fucking speeding fine. Now we'll have 150k anyway. How much is the DAF fully kitted out anyway?
This DAF costs me 208,000.
Fuck. Ah, well, I suppose it's not a whole pair.
Send me to other lorries so to buy it.
You what?
Send two workers lorries to buy it, so.
But of course. It hasn't come up my screen now. My drivers, they must be asleep or something. I don't know what the fuck they're at. But what I do is I kind of do it like real life. If I owned a truck company in real life, I'd see what way the drivers were, and the more money they brought in and the more mileage they do, then I kit out their lorries to the last. I might do that there in the stream now, or maybe I won't, I don't know.
I had all my lorries done in company colours, fucking white at the front and then red stripes going down the back, because there's a haulage company beside me owns this, and they've all Scanias in the exact same colour scheme. Copying them.
Well, okay, Shay Christopher, how's it going? Fucking as I'm tired.
I'm fucking dead tired myself.
You didn't go to bed this morning at 8 o'clock.
I left you tomorrow.
Fuck's sake. It's mental.
I just can't wait to unlock the fucking DAF in Portview.
You know, Aaron, you can fucking talk way to us, like. Don't be afraid to speak up, like. You'll get used to it after a while, anyway. We're still working on getting another TeamSpeak server for Portview. If not, they'll have to start using this one. Which is okay. But we'll just be locking up this server big time.
When I came in here first, I was fucking afraid to talk nearly because I didn't know anyone's name.
Where can you get this game? Lee, you can get this game on Steam for €20, or as Zach O'Dowd is after putting there, MOGA for Fiverr.
And G2A.
And lads, when you're buying the game, make sure you buy the Scandinavian DLC You'll have loads of miles to do. If you're into Scania's, buy the Mighty Griffin DLC. If you look at my Scania in the multiplayer session, look how sexy she is. She's mint. This is a nicer lorry though. Less on it, like. I'm happy now. This has a few lights here and there. And just, where am I going here now? Down here.
You ever played the Truck Sim map?
The Truck Sim map? How do you mean now the Truck Sim map? The standard map, like?
No, it's a free map, but let's explore Italy and Africa.
Africa?
Yeah, top of Africa.
That'd be interesting for four of you.
Fuck. Don't have it out in version 1.26 yet, though.
Do you know what I like? It's pro mods. Serious job. Only costs a euro, like.
Excellent. Level 2. Long distance. Apply.
Is that your first one now?
Nope, my second one for long distance.
Yeah, keep going. Honestly, fill that out. That's what I did anyway.
Price.
And you see my journey here, like 1500 kilometers, like. No, it's 1700 kilometers.
I can go to.
I'm 48 kilometers out, like. Yeah, boy. Job is nearly done.
I'm always looking at price per distance. Bringing a load of gifts back, and as soon as I'm finished this, I'm gonna fucking bed. So tired. No, it's right beside me.
I might do my fleet of trucks there now for the stream. That'll be it then. I know exactly how I'm going to do them and all.
Or could you do a few of them in Portview?
I'm going to... No, because I'd have to have a load of devs. But what I will do is put them in the blue and white that we use in multiplayer.
Yeah. Because I know that when I move on to the next lorries or whatever in Portview, sticking another driver in my own one. I got my other account, or my profile, I mean. Most of my lorries have nearly 2 million miles. Like, how many kilometers have your workers clocked up?
I'll tell you that now, very soon. You'll be surprised?
Yeah, I was fucking dead surprised. 2.5 million miles is... Hold on, I'm pulling a check. I'm actually not even on the same fucking profile. About, yeah, 2,500 kilometers... 2,500... 2.5 million kilometers, I think it was. That says 80, and I'm off getting a speeding fine for doing 40. Fuck.
Are you in kilometers or miles?
Kilometers.
Yeah, make sure you're in kilometers anyway.
Actually, the fucking signpost was for miles an hour.
Right, do we register 50. Our loads that we don't?
He's going to set up, he has a group page already for Portview that was set up there but last year. So he'll probably add you to that. And you'll be setting up an album in there. We'll say Aaron's Loads. And you put in all the pictures. And he'll go through it then. He'll just check through every one of them. Excellent, 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 and all that jazz. Like, I have to screenshot this now, but I don't know where I'm putting it. I haven't been told yet. Like, I may have a different lorry, but I've already had the Iveco and this and that. And if you give me the Iveco again, I would have gone on it. Jesus, Owen Walsh. For fuck's sake. Owen Walsh, listen to this. Listen to this, Owen. You're going to love this. But first of all, Owen, look at the truck. Owen, hit it a thumbs up if you like the truck. Where are we going first? Right.
Oh, I'm going off the bit, keep you a bit hooking you tomorrow, yeah, but to pour a few things whenever I'm back home. Are you Also, I never forgot to ask you, did you, are you going back to work Monday?
Nope, didn't get any call. Oh, red lights.
It'll be dark near tomorrow, yeah. Good luck.
No bother, good luck.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Yep, Owen, do you get my voicemail? We've been ringing you all day, man. Oh shit. Where's my handbrake?
How long did that delivery take you, KP? How long are you streaming?
Apparently I'm streaming 45 minutes. I don't know. I must check it out there now in a second. I'll refresh the stream. More than 45 minutes. It has to be. Fuck's sake, I'm on with ages. Remember the start of the stream now was what did we waste? About 3 minutes, I suppose, before I actually started driving. Yeah, I messaged your brother there earlier on. He was on your Steam account, and I said to him, wake up, Owen, he's late for work. We done a job already today. Go back through the stream. Look at the Facebook page, Owen. I said there's a lot of messages for you to reply to. I haven't replied to absolutely nobody. Now see Owen, if you're watching Owen, where do you need it? 40 XP. Let's play it safe, 15. Sorry, I'm in a hurry. Now skip, no XP. You click the top one. And you do your best to get it in there. So what I plan here now is boat mirrors. And how we're going to do it. I'm going to try and do it in cab. See what happens. We can also stay in cab and go that way. Look at that. Green. Always take a screenshot to any report view load. If you're joining us, lads, anyone? As long as it says excellent and everything is green and yellow. If there's any red in it, there's no point even taking the picture. The cameraman can reverse way. I can reverse. Do you not see it there? When I have hawked the thing for the Euro truck, the thing you put on your head, I won't be doing it that way. I better do it like real life. Right. So we're going to go to my company manager, everyone. Right. So, in London. Okay. So, that's me. So I'm still roaming. Astrid, she has a Renault Premium. They're the cheapest truck you can buy. There's another Renault Premium. Done up. She's done up too. The DAF XF Euro 6. And this poor old woman, how's she doing? Yeah. We go to truck manager, so what's her name? Madison. Upgrade the lorry. Let's do this. We're gonna give her the full shillings. We'll leave her in that. We're going to give her the port view weight. Wherever it is. There it is. Canopy. You ever want to join us in multiplayer? You want to go on our convoy? Go into your truck. Canopy. First one. White. Second one, blue. Third one, blue. I think she deserves a few spotlights, what do you think? And a beacon. Give her a beacon here. We'll give her low spotlights. We'll give her the samurai. We'll give her a bull bar. We'll give her square. We'll give her sting. All my trucks have to have orange LEDs because I like some in Eurotruck. No, we give our painted that. So here we'll give her Ranger, here Ranger, here paint in chrome. Front tire is going to be ornamental. The tires, you know what, we're going to give her the blue tires. We're going to give her, what is that, Renault. Doesn't look good, does it? But wheels. And we're gonna put some. Yeah, we'll just give her that. And that. And elemental. Right, her truck is done up. Right, so what has she done? Driven distance, 40,000 kilometers. Not bad. Right, bog standard. Who is this? Ryan. So, Ryan, you get that. 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 Bomb, boom, boom. I don't think I'll see what's my money. Right, see, what I'm trying to do is burn my money, everyone. I'll come back at a later date when I'm not on the stream and I'll rename the lorries for them. $160 on to that one. This is the Renault Prima. Oh, Jesus Christ, a whole lot of them. Right, we'll do up a Scania. And it has no driver.
Oh,
I like that. Right, so, upgrade. Right, she's going to be there. This thing now is going to get the full shilling. Oh, we leave the transmission the same. Let me see now. I would even put that to port view away. Just for the shits and giggles of it. Well, we could give that something else, actually. We'll give the Scania something different. No, we won't. 25 watching. You can upgrade your trucks later. Fuck, man, drive. Owen, you might be only after waking up. I'm going to sleep. Trying to burn money. We actually see how much it costs. We'll see how much it actually costs to do up a Scania. You see how much it costs me to do the premiums. This could work very nicely. Let's see.
No, I don't like elemental. Best fighting is fucking best time for your truck anyway. I really put it all out now in this truck. Just so y'all know. God, like a short truck. What's she like with lights? Looks alright, don't it? So 172,000. Do I have a Magnum? No, I don't have a Magnum. Oh, we have to get a driver for this. So Scania R, right? Remember that. Recruitment agency. Where am I? I'm down, right. Hire a driver. Right. We'll take out Tina. Hire a driver. We just have to figure out which garage that Scania's in. No idea what flipping. Bollocks. Where's that garage? Now what I need to do here, I come back for Tina. Company manager. Truck manager. Scania. No. Where is the Scania? Where is it? Strasbourg. Right, remember that. Recruitment agency. That is Strasbourg. I can't find it there on the map anywhere, Les. So, we'll give up on that. So. What we'll do. I don't know if we have a garage here. Be a garage there. Where is the garage?
Here's the garage.
So I want to buy this garage. Yeah, I do. Where am I? Fuck it, company manager. I'll figure it out. I am in. Where the fuck am I? I'm here. Upgrade garage. If you didn't see this at the start of the stream, you'll see it now. Something you will get with Portview. See what I mean? No matter what garage you have, everyone, you upgrade them to main garage, and that's what you get. So there's my brand new truck, and yeah. Nice truck, like. I likes it. The horn wouldn't be great. But the other one is. F7 job there anyway. Whatever the hell is wrong with that garage, I have no flipping idea. That was just weird. Oh well, happens. Full damage. Oh no, what'll I do? No, it's no full damage. I need to sleep. So everyone, that is the stream finished. I will chat to you all tomorrow. So, thanks for watching. I've had a 25 solid there the last couple of hours. Or maybe I've had more, less, I don't know. Actually, let me see. Because I have Aaron with me inside here. See what we have. Oh, Aaron, your answer to the question? I'm streaming 2 hours. And 20 people watching. 51 thumbs up. So, from me here, lads, I'm going to be on TeamSpeak for a while, but I won't be streaming anymore. So, until next time, enjoy the rest of your day. And don't forget, Portview Haulage opens tomorrow, Monday. Want to get into it? Check out Portview on Facebook. Good luck.